Giants wide receiver Sterling Shepard and supermodel wife Chanel Iman had a date night in New York City this week.
That's the key thing, is trying to find time with each other, especially with a newborn baby. It's really hard, but we have great family support, and they always come in and help out with the baby, so it gives us a little time for each other.
Even tonight is our date night, so after we leave here, we're going to go eat some good food and enjoy New York.
The newlyweds and new parents to six-month-old Cali were promoting the NFL's new holiday gear.
You want to show fans that they can support their team, not only on Sundays, but also throughout the week and when they're going to work.
Yeah, you know what I mean? At the gym.
Yeah.
We have a lot of family gatherings, so some of my favorite items are the mugs or the serving trays. I really love the onesies, the baby onesies. They're super cute because we're always at home watching Daddy on TV. And we always want to support him and the team.
Yeah, some of my favorite things are just the new era caps. I'm really big into hats, and they have some great knits as well.
We have like six of Sterling's bobbleheads on our kitchen sink.
You can get the gear at NFLshop.com.
Do they really give NFL gear as gifts? You bet they do.
Everybody always asks us for Giants gear.
Her sister was just asking for some hats and stuff. So.
And some shirts they can wear to the game, but even when they're at home watching the game and they can't go to all the games, they're still supporting Sterling.
How is this adorable couple spending the holidays?
This is a very exciting holiday season for us because it's our first holiday season as newlyweds and celebrating it with our daughter.
Mm-hmm. And we'll probably be, I don't know, I think we have a home game during the holidays this season. So we'll try to find time and get some of the family in. And
I'll be able to cook because last year we were away in a hotel and I had to go out and get some soul food for us. Yeah. So we'll be in our home this year.
The couple says they love being new parents.
Cali is great. She's growing every day. Yeah. She's now cooing and laughing and playing with Daddy.
Yeah. She's actually starting to get a little personality, and it's so cool to just watch. I mean, over the course of 3 months, she's definitely grown a lot.
And we can't wait to see the next phase.
Yeah.
What she'll be doing next.
Trying to take in every single phase.
And while the Giants haven't had the best season so far, Sterling says they're staying positive.
We definitely had a tough season so far, but I mean, yesterday was a good way to get back on track. I mean, this is the second half of the season, and first half didn't go the way that we wanted, but we're looking to turn it around a little bit this second half.